Hello, you are watching Rotary Ukraine News. Tatiana Tsvilaya is working in the studio. Today in the news release, resuming 2015. What events will Ukrainian Rotarians remember from the year past? Rotary Clubs, New Year's traditions, tango evening in Kharkiv and President Otto cake in Dnipropetrovsk. Open career for yourself, embrace the whole world. Rotary International Congress in Seoul. More information about this and other events in a few seconds. We said goodbye to 2015 a few days ago during Glasses Rebel and New Year's firework flares. So we welcomed the new year, 2016. The past year was rich in events which deserve to be entered in the chronicles of Rotary moment in Ukraine. Let's recall the most important ones. June 2015. The last conference of Common District 2230 held in Truskavets. Rotary Club Kharkov Multinational has been recognized as the best club of Ukraine. The best president of the Rotary Club became Yaroslav Halitsky, the president of the Rotary Club Lviv Center. Actually, in 2015, Ravi Ravidran became the president of Rotary International. Ravi Ravidran is Rotarian in the third generation, a member of the Rotary Club Colombo, Sri Lanka. The motto of his Rotary year is "Be a gift to the world." Well, Barbara Pavlich took the duties of the District 2230 governor. She is the first woman governor in the history of district. In September 2015, Rotary launched a large-scale project Stop Polio, the aim of which is to stop the polio spread in Ukraine and protect Ukrainian children from terrible disease. Charter of the second in the city Rotaract Club, Kharkiv Multinational, was held in Kharkiv, and a few months later, New Rotary Club Kharkiv Nadia received a charter. And I can't forget to tell you about one more last year event. The first release of Rotary Ukraine News was created on the 19th of November 2015. And we keep on informing you about the most important and the most interesting event of Rotary life. On the New Year's Eve, many festivities take place in the Rotary Clubs because the New Year is a great opportunity to get together with Rotarian family, talk and congratulate each other with the holidays. Rotarians from the club Kharkiv Multinational has a wonderful New Year's tradition. They meet at the dance evening on New Year's Eve. This time tango was danced. Details are in the next report.
New Year in a tango style, Rotarians from Kharkiv Multinational Club celebrate the first time. Last year we had a party in the style of Chicago in 1920s. We held a charity auction at the party. This year we decided to do something unusual. We turned to the beautiful country, Argentina. We know that Argentina is famous for its spectacular tango. It is a very complicated and interesting dance. Dance of passion, dance of emotions, the dance of love. In preparation for the evening, Rotarians learned to dance the tango and staged a photo shoot. Photo posters became lots of the auction, which managed to collect more than 7,000 hryvnias. The money raised at the auction will go to help children from Frunze Social Center. At December the 29th, we will hold a charity program. Money from the sale of posters, lots of the auction, will go to kiddies. There are 60 people. We are doing a great charity event for them. New Year's Eve was marked for the club Kharkiv Multinational with pleasant event. On New Year's party, the new member Olena Svetlichna was congratulated with the accession to the Rotary Club. As to plans for 2016 in Kharkiv Multinational, they are interesting and ambitious. We have many interesting projects that will continue this Rotary year. We have new projects. Of course, the main project is the Star Summer 2016. and we start the Star Summit 2016 on January the 12th by a series of intellectual games for children who are in difficult circumstances for the children of migrants.
In the city on the Dnipro River, members of Rotary Clubs Dnipropetrovsk and Dnipro region met the new year together. Clubs of Dnipropetrovsk city collaborate also in the implementing the charitable projects. The object of a constant care are city orphans' homes.
We worked closely with the children's home, where children with cerebral palsy. We bought a huge amount of medical equipment because the state didn't help very much. Sometimes was a situation when director of the orphanage calls me and said, "We have nothing to feed the children." Club members drove through the markets, food was brought to the orphanage, the children lived.
The highlight of the evening was the otter cake from Ukrainian Santa Claus Didmoros. And guess what? The president of Rotary Club Dnipropetrovsk, Vasily Tvirtinov, was the Didmoros. It took 2 days to make this masterpiece, Didmoros said. Is something interesting going down with you? Send us the information about your club news to email rotary@koles.tv and we'll cover them in the nearest news release. Rotary's Tom's Dictionary coming up next.
Ambassadorial scholarships. Rotary Foundation educational program for students which provides short-term training in selected educational institutions abroad. It is assumed that participants should also be carriers of the nation culture and introduce it to other students. Youth Exchange Program LTP – Long-Term Exchange Program provides study abroad during the academic year. STP – Short-Term Exchange Program involves students in summer camps, seminars abroad, etc.
So, moving on. The traditional Rotary International Presidential Conferences will be held in the United States, the North African Republic, India and the Philippines from the 15th of January to the 19th of March. The theme of the first meeting, which will be held in California on the 15th and 16th of January, is Peace and the Prevention of Conflicts. On the 28th of May, a meeting place for Rotarians from the whole world will be Seoul. Exactly here, from the 28th of May to the 1st of June this year, a grand event, the annual Rotary International Congress, will be held. More than 50,000 participants from 150 countries are expected. For the guests of 107th Rotary Convention, is preparing an exciting program in the city with a long history and the most modern infrastructure. Exactly in Seoul, in 1927, the first Korean Rotary Club was created. History theme is going on with Yana Tansura and Hidden History of Rotary. The story about Rotarian year immediately after the ads.
Rotarian, official Ukrainian magazine of District 22 City. Rotary function in Ukraine and in all corners of the globe. Discover the world of Rotary. Multimedia publishing by the link under the video.
This close to making history.
Of on Wantinti.
We are this close.
We are this close.
We are this close.
This close to changing the world.
We are this close to making sure no child suffers a crippling disease
ever again.
We are this close to making history.
We are this close to ending polio.
Because we are this close to ending polio.
We are this close to ending polio.
We are this close
to changing the world.
This close. All we need is you.
Is you.
We are this close. This close.
Be a part of history at rotary.org/endpolio.
The key role in determining the Rotary Year start was played by Rotary International Conventions. Rotary's first fiscal year began the day after the first convention ended. Not on the 1st of July, but on 18th of August, 1810. The day after the first convention of Rotary Clubs in Rotary's birthplace, Chicago. In 1913, the Executive Committee decided 30th of June at the end of the fiscal year. This decision was due to the fact that the international conventions that time were usually held in July or August. So, the fiscal year ending in the 13th of June let the club secretaries have time to prepare a financial report to the convention. In 1916, next convention delegates decided to defer the timing of convention to June. This was due to high temperatures in July and August in the cities where we held the most international meetings. But the tradition of the Rotary year starting of the 1st of July has been saved. Thank you, Yana. We continue the first release of Rotary Ukraine News in the 2016. Rotary Club Kharkiv City will celebrate 10 years old in January. Exactly 10 years ago, Rotarians from the club started to compile an amazing collection. Which collection? Details are in the next report.
A unique collection of bells from around the world, Rotary Club Kharkiv City gathered under one roof. Rotary Club Kharkiv City members began to collect the bells 10 years ago. It all began with a bell that opened a historic event for the club, the first meeting. Since then, from each trip or journey, members of the club take to Kharkiv bells from all over the world.
If we talk about the unique bells, I would like to show you this bell, brought from Nepal. I cannot say for sure, but I have the impression that they have removed it from some yacht. That is one of the last. It is positive. He even has his name. His name is Platosha.
Ceramic, clay, glass and metal. The collection has more than 1,000 bells of a variety of materials. And everyone is unique, sounds specially.
One from the bells, unfortunately I couldn't find it to show you. We helped one girl to do their surgery in a hospital abroad. Her parents brought us this bell which they used to call the doctor. The history of these bells is as follows. We were given it from banker who knew that we collect bells. After that, he became a member of our club.
The amazing collection has works by contemporary designers and rare specimens.
We are looking for bells in different places. We are looking for not just the souvenir bells. We look also for bells with the individuality. If the master works individually, we'll take a look to his works at retro markets. Now the collection is updating with more unique bells.
Rotarians from Kharkiv City Club are going to multiply their collection in the future, because the bells are the traditional symbol of joy, clearance and festive mood.
Watch the Vladimir Shaverin's author program Rotary and Rotarians and learn more about people from different corners of the planet, united in a single community to make life and the world around us better. Watch the programs in the playlist on this channel. That's all for today. Rotary Ukraine News team congratulates you with New Year and Christmas holidays. Let your good deeds multiply. See you in a week.